So this is the structure of bonefish na tilapia. First, these are the dorsal fin, the pectoral fin, the pelvic fin, the anus fin, and the caudal fin. So let's start with the operculum. We are going to cut the gill cover. So these are the gills. Here. So next, I'm going to open the stomach. Okay guys, so here's the gills, and after the gills, the esophagus, after the esophagus, the stomach, here, and the liver, and here's the intestines, that connected to the anus, and here's the swim bladder, and the structure of the bones. Okay, so this is the gonad. Okay, so for summary, these are the structure of the fish. The dorsal fins, the pectoral fins, the pelvic fins, the anal fins, and the caudal fins. Also, here's the head, the mouth, the nostrils, the eyes, and this is the operculum or the gill cover here. And this is the gills. Look, the gills of the fish. And when we open up the body, as you can see, the esophagus, the liver, the stomach, the swim bladder here, the gonad, the intestines that connect to the anus. So that's all.